2005 season was a memorable one for the Sounders in the USL One, as they were able to win the club's first title since 1996, behind the 10 goals of Levesque. He made the playoffs memorable too, as the Sounders dominated their first-round matchup of the Timbers with 3 goals from the boots of Roger Levesque.
That might have been the clincher about the Portland hating Roger Levesque that season. I think they had won the league that year. We're by far the best team, and somehow we went in and got results and doing what Seattle always does, finding a way to win. And I don't think I made a friend in Gavin Wilkinson in that series, that's for sure. Got a few choice words for him throughout at halftime in one of those games.